Puck across to Krejci. Cutting to the slot. And here comes the pushback. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Šimek's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
They'll play some 4-on-4.
4-on-4 opens up a whole new ballgame. Lots of room to carry the puck.
Puck picked up by Gudas. Too many bodies in the way. Scooped up along the wall by Ronick. Takes a shot. And that's turned aside by Vasilevsky. And it's a quick pass to Romanov. Gaining steam here on the attack. Too much congestion in front. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. To the front. Comes up with the stop. Team Russia's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, huge open ice hit. Now he takes it over the line. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Made the save on the play. Here's a short pass to Gudas. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. He might have a step here. All alone. What a stop on the breakaway. Mrazek's going to hang on for a whistle. Russia's won the faceoff. Team Czech Republic's got the puck in their own end. And he takes a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Vasilevsky. Kuznetsov's gaining momentum. Hammers a shot. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Russia's got control of it now from their own end. Rips it. He scores! Well, that was quick.
I don't think the anthem singer's even in the car yet. That was fast. He's like a one-man distribution center. Get open, and it's right on your tape.
Team Russia's got the home crowd right back into it here in the first 5 minutes.
I love the way that they approach this game. They weren't going to hold back at all, and now they can play from the lead.
They've got some momentum here. Denies them with a save. Slides it diagonally to Palat. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And another stop. Nice feed from the goaltender. And he slides it quickly to Provorov. Big time stop with the glove. Nietzsche brings it in. And now it's over to Kubalik. What a stop with the paddle by Vasilevsky. Oh, wow, stops again.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
And they won't connect on that one. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Oh, how did that stay out? It goes off the inside of the post.
Team Russia's lead will stay the same. That's a really good chance that just by an inch or so hits the post and stays out.
Sends a pass over. Russia's got the puck. And now he passes up to Bushnevich. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Hurdles got it in the offensive end. Violent collision.
He moved in quickly. If you go at that pace, you take away all the available ice.
Team Czech Republic's got it in their own zone. Puck scooped up by Bushnevich. Great save by Mrazek. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Moves it to Bushnevich. And that's intercepted in the defensive end.
Team Czech Republic's read the play just perfectly tonight. It's like they have the book of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there is a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off.
Czech Republic's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Odd man rush. Chase right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
It scores! Just how he threw it up there, Ray.
Oh, yeah, he's that accurate. He should do it more often. He just shot the thing, and it went off the post and in. Man, that's a great play. Anybody can receive that puck. It's right in the middle of the blade. It's flat. It's hard. It's crisp. What a beautiful pass.
Lots of time left in this period. Team Russia's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck grab by Kempney. Pushes it across to Pasternak. Team Russia's looking to break out of their own end. Moves the puck. Hammers it on net. Oh, off the pipe!
Team Russia's had some pretty dusty luck tonight. I mean, they've got the lead, James, but if one of these things would bounce into the net off the post, it'd be rather comfortable.
Nice pass.
They have got the box right in here again on this shift.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Snaps one from the slot. Makes it look easy with the stop.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Takes the feed. From one point man to another. And that's turned aside. Team Russia's got the puck. From the blue line. And that goes off course.
You can't really aim it. You're just trying to get it on the net, change the direction.
How hard is that trying on those tips?
Well, I always found it kind of easy to tip it. The problem is the defenseman's not making it very comfortable in there.
Great little poke check by the goaltender there. Team Russia's playing it through the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over. Moving into the attacking zone. Czech Republic's got it now. Came up with the save on that play. Oh, and he completely muffs the shot. Denies him!
Vasilevsky's outstanding play continues. That's a great save.
Here's a blast. Denied by Mrazek. And some good footwork to kick it away. And now it's grabbed by Kucherov. Long jam in front. That's broken up.
Panarin's able to jump back into the play. Heady work by the trainer to get him a new stick.
Gains the zone. Picked up along the wall by Romanov. Taken by Sergachev. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Across the line from center. Hit.
Was it ever? He went right over top of him.
He's got a step. Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Russia's got a hold of the puck now. Slides it across to Bushnevich. Now a quick pass to Romanov. And that's picked off in front. Ronick's got it across the line. All alone!
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
Oh, just the wrong side of the post on that one.
Trying to beat the goaltender with quickness, but it's wide of the target.
And that pass can't connect. Picked up along the boards by Barbashev.
Oh, he got absolutely walloped on that one.
Did he ever? I mean, he didn't have his head up. And
here comes the pushback.
Nechas is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Puck picked up by Nechas. Moves it around along the half wall. And makes the save. And the puck goes off that debris on the ice. Team Czech Republic's got it into the offensive zone. Fires one. Off the glove, and the puck skips away. They go on the attack through center. Centering pass. And he was right there. They can't connect. Hammers one from the point. Answers the call on that play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that one's broken up. Rush has got it against the boards. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Oh, absolutely rocks them.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Puck scooped up by Ruda. Can't get it to go. Rush has gained possession along the boards. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Into the offensive zone. Faxa's lugging the puck. And now it's grabbed by Ruda. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Faxa. And he slides it quickly to Schuster. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Front of the net. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Passes on over to Kurianov. Unleashes a cannon. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass.
He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Russia's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Puck grabbed by Zaitsev. Quick shot, and that's blocked. Grabbed along the boards by Tarasenko. Taken by Pasternak. Sends it across the ice. And not much on that one. Oh, they do it again! And no luck on that pass attempt. Over the line they come. Here's a howitzer at the net, and he makes the save on that play. Quick feed to Pasternak. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Quick pass to Natchez. That's turned away with the pad by Vasilevsky. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Denies him on the play. Taken along the wall by Buchnevich. And here's a pass to Tarasenko. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Past the halfway mark of this period, Team Russia's got a 2-0 lead. Barbashev's won the face-off.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
Gets it to the other point. Oh, what a save with a glove! Takes the feed. And now he angles it across to Verana. Here's a chance right out in front. Team Rush has got a hold of it along the wall. Directs it on over to Tarasenko. Hammers the shot. Blocked in traffic. Rush has got the puck near the back end. Scores!
Really good shot. The goaltender can't catch it. It hits the crossbar and bounces in.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Team Rush has won it. Here's a short pass to Gavrikov. Puck picked up by Nemestnikov. Zadorov's got it against the boards. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Czech Republic's on the attack. Cross ice pass, and they can't connect. And now he moves it quickly to Ronick. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps them at bay. Hammers one. Oh, and there's a great save by Mrazek. Moves the puck over to Verana. Look out. Russia's got the puck in their own end. Look out, here they come on the attack.
Finally, I'm telling you, James, finally somebody throwing a spark into their team. They've been dead tonight.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Team Rush has really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. Hurdles won it in their own end. Poked away in the offensive zone by Malkin. Team Czech Republic's got the puck along the boards. That pass doesn't go. Tries to feed it over to Kubalik. Team Russia's got control of the puck. Receives the pass. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Czech Republic's won the draw. Team Russia's got the puck against the boards. Gudas takes it across the line. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Vasilevsky.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Can't connect on the pass. Puck scooped up by Provorov. Gets it over to Svechnikov. Moves it to Kaprizov. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Kuznetsov. Team Russia's got the puck against the boards. Oh, what a stop! Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And there's a great save! And on the heels of that being hit, he's being called out.
Voracek's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
A shot! That's gloved by Vasilevsky. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And it comes up with the save! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
More than half the period has expired. It has been a one-sided affair. 3-0 is where we sit. Just wide! And the puck departs the zone. Sends the pass over. And it's a quick pass to Kucherov. Can't pull the trigger. Delayed penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
When you're down in a game like this, you're not getting a whole lot of volunteers going back on the ice. This penalty won't help either.
Kucherov's out there on this power play, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to help the team score here, guys. Let's see how things play out.
Malkin's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. 14 minutes, 5 seconds. Team Russia's got the puck. Great pressure to force the turnover. Big time stop. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. And play continues here. Back to the blue line. Up along the wall by Radulov. Slides the puck to Panarin. And that's off a stick. Well, it ain't like that after that shot after the whistle.
Kucherov's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. Looks like offsetting penalties have been called here, and each team will lose a player.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one. 2 minutes.
Gets the puck in deep. Russia's got it behind the net. Here they come up along the wing. And that's off a stick. Team Russia's got the puck along the wall. Makes the save on the slapper. Schuster stick handling in his own zone. Sends it in on the attack. Team Russia's got possession of the puck. Steps into the offensive end. Stops him cold. Ruda's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes it to the front. Looking to break out here on the power play. Couldn't complete the pass. Directed over to Radulov. Takes it at center. And he slides it quickly to Radulov. Moves with the puck at the corner. Handles the puck at the point. team rush is going to play it along the blue line.
Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point.
Fox is up at the box. They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Team Rush has got a hold of it against the wall. Rush has got the puck. Team Rush is across the blue line. Tarasenko's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Natchez. Makes a move in front. Denied by the goaltender. Nice zone entry on the left side. Puts it on net, and the puck dies with the trapper save. Getting into the later stages of this period, Team Rush is on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Hurdles won a big draw on their own end. And now he moves it to Kubalik. Hammers a shot. Oh, what a save in front. Quick feed to Kuznetsov.
Oh, don't ignore that, James. I don't know if it sounded big where you were. It is now, I'm telling you.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Team Czech Republic's got it in the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Handles the puck. Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck now. Looking for space inside the D zone. That's sent in deep, and the forwards will change. Quick pass to Svechnikov. Moves the puck across to Kuznetsov. He scores! A friendly ping on that one.
Yeah, great shot. He's just trying to get it past the goaltender here. It hits the pipe and goes into the net. Not many goals scored on the slapper anymore, I guess just from the point on the power play. But to walk into one and hammer one is a good feeling.
Heedles won it. Slides the puck over. Rush has got it in their own zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Sends it over to Buchnevich. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Zacha. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stones him in front. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Šimek. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Rush is now up by 4. Team Rush has won the draw. And they won't connect on that one. And there's the whistle icing the call. Rush has got a hold of the puck. Poked away by Kucherov. Here's a short pass to Hedl. Great blocker stopped by Vasilevsky. Moves it to Kucherov. Takes the pass. Quick shot. Stops him with a glove. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Hurdles won it off the face-off. From the right side, they gain the zone. Panarin's got it in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Malkin. Great glove save! Puck moved over to Faxa. And he sends it across to Kubalik. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Oh, denies him with the paddle save!
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Got a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Moves inside! Oh, he got paddled by Vasilevsky!
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Steps into it. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Slides it to Faxa. Moves the puck along the half wall. Great reach with the poke check by Nemestnikov. rips it on net. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Sends a pass over. Team Czech Republic's got control of it now from their own end. Russia's got a hold of the puck. Now over to Kurianov. With the blast! And he stands tall in goal! Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Opening faceoff for period number two, about set to go. Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Oh, and the anchor is dropped on that hit. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Russia's fans are loving every minute of this one as they lead 4-0. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And now he tries to get it across to Ronick. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Vasilevskiy's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape. Voracek's plate is getting a little fuller by the moment here. As the captain of this team, he's got to be the one to rally them. He's got to be the one to show them a way out of this mess they're in.
Team Russia's moving it into the offensive end. Picked up along the boards by Zaitsev. And now it's grabbed by Malkin. With possession along the wall. That's blocked. Hammers the shot. Scores!
Well, he can really shoot the puck there, and that just blows by the goaltender. He didn't really have a chance.
Russia's on cruise control now. Is that fair to say?
It is, and it looks like they're going to try and get another couple of goals here. They're not letting down at all.
Nietzsche wins it in the dots. Voracek's got it along the wing. Grabs it with the glove. Team Russia's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a chance. From the point, looks to make something happen. Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov. Turns him away. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Time to go back to the drawing board, I think, James. There's some nights you just don't have it. This is one of those.
Russia's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've tried to jam things around the front of the net, James. I think they've got to go back to the point, open up some space, and shoot the puck from there.
Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Takes a shot with the stop. Russia's in transition. Quick feed to Kuznetsov. Fires it into the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Quick pass to Tarasenko. Off target.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Oh, brutal open ice hit.
He laid the shoulder in. It's a clean hit. There'll be no penalty. That's a devastating hit.
Hammers the shot, and that's broken up. Cannon of a shot makes the save. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Kuznetsov. Team Czech Republic's in now. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Maintains possession. Russia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. There's the whistle. We've got an offside.
Osaka's gonna try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
Malkin's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Pasternak's won the draw here in the open ice. Hammers it on net, and he says no! Angles it over to Šimek. Fires it into the offensive zone. Nice feed from the right wing. Here's a blast! Oh, what a stop by Mrazek! Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Malkin's got it into offensive territory. And that one's blocked! Knocks the puck down with a stick. Pasternak's got it in the offensive zone. Goalie with a stop.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
Here's a short pass to Buchnevich.
Voracek's ready to go.
Great save by Mrazek.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out. Provorov's had the puck in his hands a great deal tonight. He's got a couple of points, and he's looking for more as he jumps back on the ice.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Russia's put on a smothering offensive performance. They lead it 5-0. And that pass can't connect. Nice pass. He's got a step. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net.
Czech Republic's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal, try and get another. Try and get yourself within shouting distance.
On the doorstep, can't connect.
3 minutes, 35 seconds.
Can't get it to go. Looks to get the puck over to Verana. And he slides it quickly to Hedl. Here he is in close. Turns it aside with the glove.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie comes to the side.
And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Moves it to Provorov. Here's a shot. Scores! Well, something to build on here.
Yeah, you got a road to climb still, but I guess you don't give up. You keep plowing away. Maybe you get one. Maybe you grab another quick one and get yourself back into this.
Team Czech Republic's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Into the corner. Takes the puck, but still hangs on to the puck. From the point, they take control of it. Puck grabbed by Hurdle. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Taken by Foxa. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Fails to find the open man. Long lead pass into the open ice. Quick pass over to Palat. Turns it over. With the blast! Oh, great save by Mrazek! Well, a challenge being laid here.
Nechas is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
Oh, stick save and a beaut!
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Taken along the wall by Malkin. Moves it quickly over to Panarin. Shot along the wall. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a face-off.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Czech Republic's been dominated to this point, trailing by 3. Russia's won the draw, and they'll go to work. It scores!
You give up one, you can't fold. You gotta punch back. And they get one quickly after giving up a goal.
It's like that old song, I get knocked down, but I get up again.
look at this face-off play here on the replay, James. They're set, hoping they can win the draw, and when they do, the wheels are in motion that leads to this goal.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Czech Republic's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Takes it to the net! Oh, he got all of that! What a save by Vasilevsky!
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Stopped by Mrazek! Puck picked up by Tarasenko. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Gavrikov's got the puck. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Pass across to Ronick. Quick feed to Voracek. And no luck on that pass attempt. He was locked in there. Team rushes, moving it up the ice. Moves it around along the half wall. Hammers it! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Czech Republic's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Scooped up along the wall by Verona. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Denies him!
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Hammers it on net. Big time save on a big time shot. Czech Republic's got it in their own zone. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Team rushes, got it in the offensive zone. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Quick pass to Hedl. That pass doesn't go. Takes the feed. Oh, and I think that goes off the mask, and it stays out, and play continues. And he makes the save on that play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. There's a hit on the play. He might have a step here. What a stop on the breakaway. Passes over to Svechnikov. Here's a blast. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front.
Voracek's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Malkin's won the draw. He grabs the puck here at the point. Czech Republic's looking to break out of their own end. Here we go, odd man rush here. To the low slot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Team rushes on the attack. Blistering shot, shuts him down.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck to force the bodies in front of him.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Gavrikov's got the puck in his own zone. Hammers one at the net, and he misses.
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Cuts to the paint. That's gloved by Vasilevsky.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Team rushes, got the puck along the wall. Stays with it. Picked up along the wall by Kurietov. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. And now it's grabbed by Provorov. Puck scooped up by Kurietov. Here's a chance on the attack. Czech Republic's gained possession along the boards. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Centering pass, and he makes the save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Barbashev's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. He scores!
Well, the momentum is clearly switched now, James. Back-to-back goals for them. The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
Rushes quickly.
The highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
They are, even though it's in the second period still, they have scored almost at will tonight.
And he denied that opportunity. Team Czech Republic's got a hold of it along the wall. Not able to connect. And now he moves it quickly to Barbashev. Denies him with a save. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. Czech Republic's regained possession of the puck. Moves it on over to Pasternak. Czech Republic's got the puck against the boards. Tremendous athletic stop with the glove by Vasilevsky. Takes the feed. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Hammers it on net. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Can't connect on the pass. Šimek's lugging the puck. Poked away at center by Svechnikov. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And it's a quick pass to Faxa. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Kuznetsov. And he passes it up ahead to Svechnikov. Puck sent down the ice. We'll get an icing.
Vasilevsky's a competitor who never gives up on a play, guys. His contortionist zone ability is what he makes those athletic all-outs. To keep the puck from going in his net.
Team Czech Republic's won the faceoff. Team Russia's got the puck along the boards. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Hammers a shot. Great glove save by Mrazek.
Panarin's got a quick release, and when he's in motion, his shot is so hard to catch. That's his make it snappy zone ability, and it gives him the edge when he's coming in hot.
Schuster's got it in the defensive zone. Puck dumped in. Moves it over to Kucherov. And he slides it quickly to Panarin. Lifts it. That goes wide.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Dumps it in. From the left side, takes the pass. Takes it across the blue line. Now a quick pass to Sergachev. He scores!
They get one, and you think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that. Once he sees the open player, he's going to zip that puck. His firm, crisp passes are easy to handle.
Russia's opposition can't be feeling too good tonight about now, Ray.
No, they're looking at the clock and hoping they go to straight time, and this thing can end in a hurry.
Receives the pass.
Malkin's got one. You know he's thinking more in a blowout.
From the left side, they gain the zone. Glove save by the goalie. Here's a short pass to Kurianov. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big faceoff looming. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Russia's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Steps inside. Here's a rocket of a shot. His reflexes on display tonight. Czech Republic's got the puck. Keeps hold of the puck. Through center. Quick pass across to Kurianov. Gains the zone through center. Here's a rip. Oh, slick work with the glove by Rittich.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Nemestikov. Drills him. And he's got a little jump. Great save! And that slides right out to center ice. Sends it over. Oh, what a glove save by Rittich. Gets the puck over to Natchez. A chance in front! He scores! And they finally get up off the canvas here, Ray.
Yeah, that feels like a day late and a dollar short. They've given up so many goals here.
No kidding. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Czech Republic's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves right to the middle, and he can't find his man. Picked up along the boards by Hurdle. Team Czech Republic's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. You got one goal. Try and get another. Try and get yourself within shouting distance.
Svechnikov's got it on the offensive end. Denies him. He got all of it. Fires it.
Puck goes out of play. We got a faceoff coming up.
Czech Republic's got possession here in their own end. Couldn't complete the pass. Czech Republic's got possession at center. Puts the puck on net. Glove save made by Vasilevsky. Russia's got the puck in their own end. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Taken by Rittich. Tries to get it over to Kubalik. And now he passes it to Faxa. Takes a shot. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Buchnevich has got it along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Zaitsev. Quick shot with authority again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck, move the puck, get your head up.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Rush has got it in the defensive zone. Looking to set up offensively. A howitzer! And the goalie now steps behind his net to play the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tarasenko. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. A shot scores!
Yeah, this one is no chance for the goaltender as it goes just under the crossbar. Hits it and goes in. Well, he was brought into the game here to provide some relief in goal. No relief provided there. He gets beat.
Czech Republic's won it. From the slot, fires away. Oh, it stops him again.
He's saving him again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
Nietzsche's is quick on the draw. And he takes a shot. And he comes up with it. Team Rush has got it in their own zone. Hammers a shot. Oh, what a glove save by Vasilevsky. Won the faceoff. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Oh, what a stick save!
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
He scores! What a shot going bar down!
Ah, the old bar down. We all love when we get one of these. I think I had one in 18 years.
Team Rush is probably not wanting this period to end, do they?
No, they're having a great time, and this is going to go into the intermission, and they'll have a relaxing 18 minutes to think about things.
Rush has got the puck along the wall. Czech Republic's got possession of the puck. Rush has got the puck. With some open space at center. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Hurdles won the draw here in the offensive zone. Made the save on the play. Grips it and rips it! What a glove save by Rittich! Hurdles won a big draw on their own end. Slides it on over to Faxa. Rush has got it from behind the net. And they won't connect on that one. Scooped up along the wall by Faxa. And now it's over to Hurdle. Cuts into the paint and makes the save. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Up along the wing. Sends the pass over. Scores!
fire!
Yeah, and it's all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down.
Oh, what a play that leads up to that goal. That's like third-eye superstar ability to make that pass to open up the play.
The assist to set up the goal is worth highlighting because of his third-eye superstar ability, guys. He can complete those difficult passes and really give his team a chance to produce.
Unloads it! And that's stopped by Rittich. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Grabbed along the board by Radulov. What a hit on the play! Moves it to Radulov. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Hammers him!
James, I hear that over here, the crunch of the pass. That's a big hit.
Still miss playing?
No.
Team Rush has got a hold of it against the wall. They go on the attack through center. Grabs it and rips it! Denies the shooter on that play. And now he moves it quickly to Voracek. Quick feed! And they can't convert on the play! Oh, puts it off the iron, had the side of the net, but doesn't go. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Moves it quickly over to Ronick. Feeds the puck across to Voracek. And now it's grabbed by Malkin. And they cough it up at center. Rush has got the puck. Hammers the shot. What a stop as he puts out the fire. And now he angles it across to Pasternak. Team Rush has got a hold of the puck now. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Zaitsev. Team Czech Republic's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Rush has got a hold of it along the wall. Now he slides it up to Bushnevich. Oh, look at this chance! Answers it with an even better save! And he slides it quickly to Kubalik. And now he moves it to Hurdle. Turned aside with the glove by Vasilevsky.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Takes a wrist shot, denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Vasilevsky.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
He scores! Vladimir Tarasenko!
Really like the build-up to this goal. That's a difficult pass to complete. You've got to keep your feet moving and your head up, and he delivers it perfectly.
That goal was set up by his superstar ability, guys, and when he plays like that, he can really help his team.
Rush has got a hold of the puck off the draw, and now he tries to get it across to Kuznetsov. Comes up with a stop! Here. Breakaway! Score! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal.
Team Czech Republic's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Score!
There was a sliver of hope for the goaltender when he hears the sound of the crossbar, but it was no good. The puck hits the bar and bounces in.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Scrum along the boards. Feeds the puck to Kuznetsov. Hammers a shot! That's his second!
Their line is played really well, James. I've liked the way they've moved the puck, and finally they're rewarded again. He's got them both. That's some slick passing right there. There's not much room to thread that pass onto the tape, but it's perfect.
and the shooter just has to capitalize.
We know this guy is such a great playmaker, always keeping an eye out for his teammates. They love getting open for him, and that right there was how he used his tape-to-tape zone ability to help get them on the board here.
Czech Republic's got it across the line. Glove save.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Here's a blast, and then carries off a stick. Grabs control of it at the point. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Shot from the point. Blocked in front.
Palat's back in the play after getting a new stick at the bench.
There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Russia's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Handles the puck. Oh, that hits the cage. That's using your head.
What do you think hurts more? He's got a headache or his jaw sore? That thing was a bullet.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Rush has won the draw. Picked up along the wall by Zaitsev. Now a quick pass to Panarin. Off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there. Team Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. And he slides it quickly to Ronick. Denies it in front.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And now he moves it quickly to Zaitsev. Slides the puck over. With the blast! Oh-ho! Great glove save! Where'd that come from? Voracek's carrying it ahead. Wrist shot from the slot. He was totally locked in on that play. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
When you're on the power play and you get one in a game you haven't had many, don't let the coach think. Get yourself on the ice and get yourself ready for the faceoff.
Carries it across the line. Quick shot. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Ruda's picking up steam. Rush has got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Nice pass back.
Zaitsev had quite a night here. Offensively, all over the place, setting up teammates left and right. This is a huge lead, and it's lots of fun for players to have big nights.
Puck sent over to Nemestikov. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop.
Kuznetsov's back on the ice here. He's had a big night offensively. He's got a couple of points so far.
Puts it to the front of the net. Not happening. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. And it's a quick pass to Kuznetsov. Tosses it to Sergachev. Here's a blast! Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Rittich! Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Team Rush has got it in the offensive zone.
Thunder his head.
Well, that's inevitable. He had his head down, got hit so hard he dropped his stick. Now he's got to go pick it up before he can join the play again.
That's why coaches say keep... Scores on the power play!
They use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in.
Team Czech Republic's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Let's it go! Riddick's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Kuznetsov's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Man, did he steamroll over top of him there, Seaball.
Look out, that was a freight train on that one.
Svechnikov's got it across the line. Incredible reflexes on the glove saved by Riddick. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Return pass. Gains the zone from the right. That pass doesn't go. Carries it in. Team Czech Republic gained possession along the boards. Quick feed to Kucherov. Takes the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. And it's kicked away. Taken along the wall by Natchez. Into the offensive end now. And tries to make a diagonal pass off the post.
Czech Republic's effort really has been fine throughout this game, but they're down a bunch. They'd like one bounce to go their way, but not there.
Moves it to Faxa. Down the right side and into the zone. Puck battle along the boards. Zaitsev stick handling in his own zone. Takes the feed from the left side. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Team Rush has won the draw. Quick pass to Provorov. Booming shot! Makes the save! And that's picked up in a load! Oh, what a save by the goaltender!
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me, but the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
Denies him with a save. Quick pass to Faxa. And they'll dump it in. Rush has got the puck along the boards. Couldn't find the intended target. Handles the pass from the right wing. Team Czech Republic's got the puck against the half wall. Taken by Faxa. And that's turned aside.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Tosses it on to Barbashev. Point-to-point pass. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
This replay is going to show it's a one-on-one competition here. And that puck just eats up the goaltender too fast to be caught.
Guys, I really liked how he was able to use his superstar ability and set up that goal there. That assist just confirms how effective he can be.
Puck picked up by Hedo. Rush has got control of it now from their own end. Here's a blast! And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
Unable to reach that one. Picked up along the boards by Kaprizov. Puck scooped up by Zadorov. Errant pass and they can't connect. Russia's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Palat. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Kaprizov. Russia's got a hold of the puck. Team Russia's ready to go on the attack. Denies him with a slapper. Sends a pass over. Great stick work with the steal. Takes the feed from his own end. Czech Republic's on the attack. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Moves it to Kuznetsov. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
It just feels like you've got a 20-pound weight on your back. This game is going terribly. Now you got to kill off another penalty.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays. The fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Team Czech Republic's got him along the wall. And that's a great hit, and he's going after him here.
Šimek's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. He's slowly working his way to the bench. Somebody's got to get the door open for him. He's going to need some help.
And that carries off a stick. Works it across to Voracek. Czech Republic's playing it through center. Moves inside! Gets in front of it. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. Here's a shot. Big save by the goaltender. And he regains control of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Panarin. Rips it! Oh, how did that stay out? It just misses.
It stays out, James, because he just misses the net. I mean, he's trying to get it on the cage, obviously, but the perfect shot doesn't
scores!
Right off the pipe, and a good break. That puck can bounce anywhere, but he got the inside part of it, and it goes into the goal. They saw a quick opportunity here on the man advantage. They get out on the odd man break. They move the puck around nicely, and they capitalize.
Team Russia's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Here's a chance. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. And now it's over to Kucherov. And he rings the post.
Team Russia's banged about 3 or 4 shots off the goalpost tonight. They've actually kind of lost count. But at least they have the lead.
From the point, looks to make something happen. The cannon from the point! Way too much congestion blocks that. Moves the puck. Nice save from point-blank range.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
And there's the whistle icing the call. The centermen glide into position. Czech Republic's won the draw and they'll go to work. Team Russia's looking to break out of their own end. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
I slammed his stick on the ice there in frustration as he heads back to the penalty box for the second time this period.
Team Czech Republic's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build and you try and get another.
Nice pass. Takes the feed. Lets it fly. Gets a piece of it with a glove. Team Czech Republic's got the puck. Voracek swooping in on the attack. Puck picked up by Zadorov. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Stops him cold.
Oh, devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room and you have none. He ran out of track right there.
Piranha's got it along the wing. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight.
Team Czech Republic's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. With possession along the wall. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Moves into the slot. They score. Team Czech Republic's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Look out! Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov. Unloads one. Oh, what a stop with the glove by Rittich. Nietzsche wins possession in the defensive zone. Czech Republic's in now. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Pasternak's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not going to work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple. It's sometimes a lot better.
Scooped up along the wall by Kaprizov.
Hey, James, that's a steamroller of a hit. Just happened a few moments ago.
That pass doesn't go. On the attack along the boards. Hammers him with a big hit.
Wow, he got right into him. Solid hit.
Svechnikov's got it into offensive territory. Big hit on the play.
He's not missed many of these. Every time he gets the puck, they seem to target.
He scores!
Always nice to get a bounce. This one hits the pipe, makes the sound, and goes into the net. You just don't get this kind of time very often to shoot the slapper on the move. He takes advantage, and he's on the board.
Russia's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop.
Oh, these are the games I love, James. You know I always talk about how much I like offense. A 1-0 game's great. But these wild, high-scoring affairs, they're the most fun to call and by far the most fun to play in.
Sends it quickly to Kucherov. Moves it around along the half wall. Czech Republic's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a shot! That's turned away with the pad by Vasilevsky. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Barbashev's won it in their own end. Can't connect on the pass. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Czech Republic's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Team Czech Republic's got the puck. Faxa's got the puck. And now he angles it across to Ruda.
Whoa.
Scores! And right back the answer.
You have to be able to respond to moments that happen that aren't very favorable to you. They give up a goal, and they go get it right back.
And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. A chance! Comes up with the stop. Grabbed along the board by Nietzsche. Vasilevsky's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Team Czech Republic's won the faceoff. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Kasha's going to play it to the corner. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Team Czech Republic's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Quick feed to Palat. And no luck on that pass attempt. Czech Republic's got it in the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Šimek. Handles it along the blue line. A chance! And the puck dies with the trapper save. Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Team Czech Republic's won the draw. Here he is in front! Stops him with a glove!
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Team Czech Republic's got it and they're on the attack. Answered the call there.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Czech Republic's got possession of the puck. With a glove, great reflexes there.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Hino. Drives to the paint. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Kaboom! Oh, what a hit on the ice. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Team Czech Republic's got a hold of it against the wall. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Kucherov. Looking to set up offensively. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Slides it quickly to Ronick. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Made that stop.
Vasilevsky's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Denies him! Cutting to the slot! Oh, and another save!
Right spot, makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Good battle along the boards for the puck. Team Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck now. Big save in front.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
And that's broken up. Hangs onto the puck.
The coaches are pumped to see this kind of offensive zone forecheck. They want more of it.
Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Vasilevsky. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
The frustrations turned from being frustrated themselves to being frustrated at the officials, but that's not going to help.
Team Russia's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Pinned up along the boards. Russia's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Team Czech Republic's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Scores! A shorthanded goal!
Well, you're just trying to kill the penalty off. This is terrific work as they take advantage of a little bit of a bobble and they go ahead and capitalize shorthanded.
Czech Republic's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
And that's broken up. Russia's gained possession along the boards. Retrieves the puck trying to kickstart this power play. Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Levels him with the hit. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
I don't even know if they're looking for good news anymore, James. They just want the news that the game is over. This penalty doesn't help.
They'll get set to go to work with a 5-on-3.
Well, here's an opportunity, the two-man power play. So many times, however, the power play ends up passing the puck around the outside. Get it to the middle, shoot it, make the penalty killers move.
Can't get it to go. Kubalik's penalty has expired, and he'll join the penalty kill as they remain shorthanded. And that's knocked away. Czech Republic's got the puck along the boards. Team Russia's gained possession.
Oh, look who it is again.
Man, he's been on the receiving end a half a dozen times or so tonight. He's clearly part of the game plan tonight.
I can't even imagine what the welts will look like after this one.
Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Loose puck battle along the boards. Great forecheck by Hurdle. Taken along the wall by Malkin. Tremendous hit against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James? There's none. And he got corked.
Takes the puck at the point.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Nietzsche wins it in the neutral zone. Slides the puck to Voracek, and he slides it quickly to Nietzsche. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. And that goes off a player in front. Quick pass to Voracek. Trying to escape the pressure. Team Czech Republic's got possession here in the offensive zone. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Taken by Provorov. Russia's got the puck in their own end. Czech Republic's got it now. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Nietzsche. Goaltender's out to play the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Here's a shot! Blocked in traffic. Puck grabbed by Zaitsev. Manages to hang on. Russia's got it in their own zone. Looks to start the transition game behind the net. Oh, an explosive hit on the play.
I like there's no quit on this team, but they're down so much. I don't know if it's going to make any difference.
Takes the feed at the back end. Big time stop there. Battle along the boards. Home stretch, 58 seconds. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout.